Optare, Arriva, Yorkshire, Solo. Yes, what are we doing today? We are doing the 104 to there, and then we're going to go back from there. We probably better start this bus up. Let's just check on my pedals, thank you. Let's give it some electrics. Yeah, all good. Lights. The lights. My lights. Insert module. Done it. Thank you. It's a very simple pin. It's very creative. Cool. Okay. I'm not gonna use that thing. That's it. Leisure centre. Yay, there it goes. Yep. Sounding a bit rattly. I've got like 7 minutes until departure time. Let's get this going. Somewhere around there works just fine. So it's wheel forwards compared to the usual driver forwards I'd be doing. So it's something, it's slightly different to drive. A bit shorter than I'd usually drive as well. This is 9.5 metres. So yeah, I'm not used to that. I've just smashed the front end in the curve. I don't know how I did that. What is that bus in front doing? Hello? Oh wait, it looks like I've not got any passengers at the moment. Yeah, it's fine. We've got a cup holder here. That's very important. That's my demister temperature. Demist fan. I can turn it up. Well, just keep it on low. I'm assuming that's ventilation. That's rear fogs. Driver light. To silence the reverse beeper, lowering and lifting the bus, and the front door. So sticking to neutral. Quite a nice bus. There's an 8.5 meter as well. Oh, I can move that. Here we go. Hello.
Good day, driver.
Hello
One
there.
One day rider, please, driver. I don't think that's the right ticket, love.
Yeah, it is. I just gave it to you.
Hi. Gala.
Single, please.
Bet you are. Here's the ticket.
Thanks very much.
Yeah, anyway, 4 minutes to go. Yeah. So, yeah, we're gonna head it's not a bad route. It's sort of going around the back way, really. So going through by the seafront to Ingleborough Station, and then towards the football club round the back, and then it goes through to the leisure centre. So not LED headlights. Apparently you can only get at the 8.5 metre, so. Little wheels there, they're tiny. I do like to depart about a minute early. So I've got a minute left now. Although it's a single button, I have to press separate buttons on my keyboard to close it. So that's a little bit strange.
Hello there.
What?
Single.
Off we go. At the end of this road, we're turning right. Just bear with. There we go. Okay. There's departing. I'm not very used to the wheel front buses. Whee! My microphones fell. Hang on. There. Oh, blimey. There we go. Much better. I think I've fixed the audio issues I had in the last two videos. Trying turned out I was doing it wrong. It's all to do with multi-track audio recording, except the feeds were all mixed when I should have made sure they were separated. I didn't. So I was getting two audio feeds, but the first feed was the microphone and then the game sound, and the second one was just the game sound. So that didn't help me. The retarder is quite strong, this bus. If you lightly touch the brake pedal, it does sort of jolt onto the brakes.
Hello.
Something you've got to get used to. But it handles alright. It's not really too many problems with it. There's some other DLCs that have more problems, like the veiling pack. I find the brakes are really weird on it, and if you open one of the doors or windows, it's like just somehow sucks all the heat out of the bus immediately. The strangest behaviour ever. Certainly not given the Volvos the justice they deserve. Now they're going to walk up to that stop, but we want a stop. Oh, they're actually not there. But anyway, we want this stop up here. Now, lower the bus and open the door. Doing all right for time. We're about 45 seconds late, so it's not really anything too bad. I've had worse. It's a little bit tight through here.
Hello.
Good day, driver.
So we don't stop here. That's not the timetable. We're just getting to the end of the road and then turning right. I think some of the services turn left here. Not today.
sweetie. Hello, is it me you're looking for?
If we go one more stop on this road. This is Ingleborough Football Club. It's a strange way of leaving the bus. Wasn't exactly looking to see what speed limit it was. I don't know if it's 30 or 40. I'll do 30 around here, we got time. Now, will they want to get on? Here we are. And just bear with. Right. There we go. Should change for a second. There we go.
Good day, driver. Come on in, sweetie.
Oh, hello. If there's anything you'd like to see me drive or what map, you can always let me know in the comments and I'll probably try to do it. Same trains in World 3. I might try and drive one of those again. There's plenty of maps and buses to drive around here though. Not London though. No, not London. Basically, when we depart here, oh, the game audio stopped. When we depart here, we're going to go back round to Mayo Road, back onto Farm Road, by the football club, Middlewood Road, and then back round to the Ingleborough Station and the Seafront Arcade across there, across the Seafront, and then we'll join a road that goes up to Trotter Road Estate. So this bus was made by the notorious V3D, called the Digibus Mirage. I guess some sort of cover-up name for Optare Solo, because I don't have the permission to brand it with money. But you can get the branding patch for free, which does give you all the branding here, and for the Wayfarer and stuff. Although this is not branded, strange. It is time to go. Step drive, check the mirrors, we're all good. Straight ahead out of here. I should have checked my mirror there, but I suppose this is a game I don't particularly have to.
Hiya, driver.
Hello.
Can I have a single, please?
Let's see if you can. Lucky you. Did say 40, right?
Great, Arky.
Hello there.
I'd like a day rider, please.
Well, you can get one.
Yeah, thank you very much.
You're welcome. They walk all that way for me to just go back to where they were already standing. Oh my days. That's brilliant.
Hey, driver.
Hello.
Good day, driver.
How do you know that? Oops. I suppose I was much closer to that than I thought. To Middlewood Road. Okay.
Hey, driver.
Single.
Hello.
Maybe next time I could drive a Volvo B5T.
Oh yeah, hello mate.
Gen 3. Maybe stealth, not sure.
I'd have to.
But we'll see.
Hello driver, can I have a single please?
You sure can. Thank you.
Hello there.
And then here we're just turning left, basically following the road round really. And then after that we've got quite a sharp right hand turn down into the town centre. Well, a little bit where all the buses go. Thank you. definitely a nice little bus to drive. So you can see the turning there, it's pretty sharp, but it's easily doable. There's old mate lorry to our left. As the traffic light is set to green for absolutely no one. Yeah, that's about right. I use a mirror to see how close I am to the curb. Even though I still pull up miles away.
Hello!
Hello.
What's he in, lad?
Hey,
thank you, driver.
Thank you, weekly ticket flipping. Oh, yeah. We are about 2 minutes late. We're probably going to get a little bit more late round here. These traffic lights are a right pain. So it's just gone green, so I'm going to miss this cycle.
Hello.
Hello, mate.
Good day, driver.
Hello there.
Can I have a return, please? Gala. Hello.
So we're just going back onto the parade. Or seafront. I went down there a while ago. Oh, it's green. Didn't expect that. Off we go.
Day
driver. There's a tram right behind me. Don't see those very often on this map. Thank you.
day driver.
So a second turning on the left now. Get a bit of heating on. And here we are, back round to the start. Oh! I hit the curb there. Okay. Nice. Very well.